must make Santa Barbara a place where it's not impossible to afford decent housing while you work in the arts, film, theater, agriculture, and in the service industry. This is the first priority. We must make housing in Santa Barbara affordable for average people, including working class artists. Join this artistic mayoral campaign if you're looking to end blind adherence to governmental bureaucracy and all its lies, to end the perpetuation of political theater where democratic participation means being manipulated as a tool by the junkyard lapdogs of self-serving art czars and tyrants. To end zombie capitalism in which our precious time is wasted on illusions of blind consumerism and the American dream while our environment is polluted and our main streets become hostile places for the homeless and small business owners while developers continue to cater to the highest bidder. Right. My friends, this mayoral campaign is Santa Barbara's first campaign art disruption in the velvet gloves of paradise where affordable housing is limited to the 1%. Yeah. And I challenge other mayoral candidates, those who aspire to lead this community, those who desire to control $130 million in tax revenues, to reimagine this city under the leadership of its disobedient artists. Yeah.